Our final selection for you is a march by John Philip Sousa that was made our national march in 1989 by an act of Congress. You usually hear it at the start of fireworks. Here is the Stars and Stripes Forever. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.